Here's a little trip you might enjoy about a man and his coffee.